It's almost morning.
Hey, Chester! Over here, big man!
Hey! Whoa! What gives? What the?
Who are you?
Now that's what I call a close shave! Seeing monsters that big and ugly nearly sent me into a tailspin myself!
We didn't mean to leave you out there like that. We fully intended to come back for you later, I swear.
It doesn't matter. I got saved in the end. Listen, that girl back there.
You mean Kasala? Wow, you sure don't waste any time. That's Desert Claw for you.
Listen, though, don't you be getting any ideas, big man. To tell you the truth, she's...
So this is the guy.
The legendary hunter, Desert Claw.
Are you Captain Dorgan Goa?
Huh? Hey, Baldhead, set this kid straight.
Allow me to introduce Zegrim Gart, the Black Wolf. He's a bounty hunter handpicked by our boss, like you.
He's skilled all right, but he's got a big gob on him. Says he's a lone wolf. I think he just doesn't have any friends.
I hate teaming up with small fries. Never expected Desert Claw to be such a youngster. Guess you can't trust rumors, can you? Anyway, nice to meet you, Desert Claw.
Hey! So you're Desert Claw?
Wait, you're...
The one and only First Mate Munsha!
Is the captain still napping? Oh, he can be such a pain.
The Desert Claw has a shrewd look about him. That's what the captain would have said. I'm sure of it. When the captain's not around, I'm the one in charge. And Desert Claw or not, you'd better follow orders. You got that?
Okay.
Excellent. Now that that's out of the way, you're an official crew member on the Dorgonok. All right. Now that we have the legendary hunter Desert Claw on our side, nothing can stop us. The treasures of the universe are ours for the taking.
Ship going?
I'm not sure. Maybe to some planet somewhere.
Really? What do they have on other planets?
Well, all sorts of things.
Like what? What kind of things do you mean?
I've never been myself, so I don't really know.
Aw, Raul, you're no fun.
I'm sorry about that. I happen to like this planet. As long as I can live here, I'll be satisfied.
Really? Then I want to go into space. I want to explore the galaxy and see what it's like out there.
Oh, really? I'm sure you will one day.
Yep, and I bet it'll be super cool. And when I come back, I'll tell you all about it, Raul.
Well, I'm looking forward to that.
What's wrong?
It's nothing. So, what do we do now?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Now we head for Zerard.
Zerard?
Goodness, haven't you heard of it? It's very advanced. The most civilized planet in the galaxy.
So, why are we going there?
We've got some important business there. Dorgonok, full speed ahead!
Aye, aye!
Your instructions will follow. Now, I've got some lunch to eat, so if you'll excuse me, I'll be seeing you all later. Meow!
You can take it easy too, Mr. Rogue. Perhaps you'd like to have a look around the ship while we're in transit.
Good idea. I mean, after all, this place is your home now, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Mr. Rogue? What do you think?
Huh. I like it.
The Dorgonark may be a little old, but it's still the best in the galaxy. Whenever I leave the ship, I can't wait until we get back so I can take the helm again.
The best in the galaxy. I like the sound of that.
Very good.
By the way, can I ask you something?
Of course, what is it?
Why is Dorgan Goa scouting out all of these great hunters? He must have something in mind.
Well, maybe you'd better ask the captain yourself. It's not really my place to say.
Yeah, I figured as much. I mean, Dorgan Goa is going so far as to scout hunters from all over the universe. But for what purpose?
Say, we're about to pass through the Rose Nebula. Why don't you go up on deck and take a look? Best seat in town. I've opened the locks on the deck hatch. You can get there from the lower staircase.
Got it. I'll check it out. Rose Nebula. I've heard the name before. Oh, hey. Thanks for saving me earlier.
Oh, it was nothing. Not bad, huh? That's because I'm a pirate, too.
Yeah.
I always pictured Desert Claw as someone a little more intimidating.
Huh?
But you've got awfully pretty eyes. You sure don't look like a battle-hardened hero. In fact, you might just be a big fake. Look! It's the Rose Nebula!
What? It's beautiful.
I love this place. I don't know why, but looking at the stars somehow calms me.
Same here. I've always wanted to be up in space. My dreams finally come true.
You sure don't sound like the galaxy's top bounty hunter.
Well, I mean, so what?
I guess. My name's Kisala. Nice to meet you, Desert Claw.
I'm Jaster. Jaster Rogue.
Hi, Jaster. Oh, right. Have you met Papa yet?
Papa?
My dad, Dorgan Goa. He's the captain of this ship.
What? So, you're...
Right, his daughter. Huh?
What the?
Get so close. Jester, look out!
Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take it.
I thought we were done for.
Ow.
I'm alive!
We were supposed to go to Zarad, but just our luck, we've crash-landed on Jiraika of all places. Whoop-dee-doo.
So, this is Jiraika, the jungle planet.
Well, can you fix it?
Almost everything can be repaired right away, but the engine...
This is definitely gonna take some time.
Oh, no! This is just fantastic! The fixes are no big thing, but we're all out of booster oil!
You're kidding! Now what? There aren't any starship markets on Jiraika. What are we supposed to do?
Come on. That's no way for a bunch of space pirates to act. All right, listen up, you rank amateurs. That oil is made from the fruit of a particular tree that has highly flammable sap. Apparently, that fruit grows on a certain jungle planet. I think you get my drift.
Of course, that's right. I remember now. The booster oil we need comes from this fire fruit that's harvested here on Jiraika. If we can get a hold of some of that fruit, we'd be able to make more oil with it.
Very good, Bolthead.
Fire fruit, huh?
Let's go. Simon, Steve, we'll leave the repairs to you.
Aye, aye!
Did we have to land on such a sweltering planet?